And now Han Bin. Well, they're the Chinese competitors. We've already seen her on the floor in 8.2. And now on the vault.
Nice high Yurchenko layout. Pretty powerful, and I imagine that most of the year she twists this skill. She does a round off onto the board, handspring onto the vault, and she really doesn't need to grab her legs. If she stayed stretched and open a little bit more, she probably wouldn't have that step backwards.
Good analysis by Shannon. The judges agree. 8.725.